Let's talk about bugs. I am here in South Florida. I have also been to the Amazon, so I know a little bit about protecting yourself against bug bites, and especially bugs that carry bad diseases like Zika, West Nile, dengue fever. This is Natrapel, and when I say that this has been amazing for us, it's really amazing for two reasons. It protects against all of those nasty little bugs that bite you, but it also doesn't melt plastic. It doesn't ruin your clothes. Being photographers is something as well. We're always carrying around photography gear. I am worried about regular, like, you know, DEET and things. It ruins your photography gear if it gets on it. It ruins your clothes. Well, it does a good job. This does a good job and doesn't ruin those things that are important to you. So I gotta say, this is like something that I carry with me all the time. It's easy. This is the spray can. It also comes in little wipes, so you can throw them in your bag. I always have those in some of my camera bags when we're out shooting in, you know, tropical and crazy locations. But then we also have one of these, keep in the car. It's like a light mist spray. It's easy to apply. It lasts like 8 hours, and it is pretty awesome.